We have candidates who are independent, who are pro-democracy, and who really have very few chances to win the election. But there are three that might be very dangerous for those who are governing right now. And these are the three that have been eliminated. They have the control over all of the institutions. I mean, the courts, the Attorney General's office, and they simply want to keep it for the next 4 years.